drugs, let's do the chemical lobotomy, let's shut down the higher functions of my brain so perhaps I'll be a bit more fucking capable of living.